We all measure our time differently. In days, in months, in years, in experiences, mistakes, triumphs, and failures. But what would happen if we measured our time in more exact units? Would our lives derive a different meaning? Would our time seem well spent or wasted? This is Michaela. Today, she is 18 years and 57 days old. But in her lifetime, she will travel over 61 times around the sun. She will have seen Halley's Comet blaze through the sky. She will witness over 30 blue moons. She'll survive 183 Friday the 13th and she'll see 22,265 more sunsets and have 111,772 more dreams, whether or not she remembers them. She will observe 62,556 more hours of television and could write up to 734 musical compositions. Mount Everest will have grown 30 inches higher and 15 presidential elections will pass. Lightning will strike 193,142,102,700 times. And she'll have lived through 3,193 Saturday mornings. Although these measurements may seem absurd, it makes one consider the world around them, how we choose to measure our time, and how we choose to use it. From the minute we're born, we begin to die. This fact is ingrained into our subconscious, but very few people actually accept it until it is too late. If everyone accepted that one day they will cease to exist, then I suspect people would use their time very differently. Cosmic events and societal shifts wouldn't be merely numbers in our textbooks. Saturdays wouldn't add up to just a sum. So, make the most of your time. Don't let it just be a number.